Hello friends, I am Tulsiram Rakal. Welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to learn about how to print this type of pattern 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, in QBasic. We need to print this type of pattern. This pattern we need to print. So let's start the QBasic. I have QB64. Let's run it. Start it. And this is the QBasic prompt. CLS, clear for clear screen. CLS means clear screen. And we need to declare the number, or we have to assign the number 5, because we need to print 5 at first. And for how many times it should be repeated, we need that. How many patterns we need to print? Here we print only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 patterns. So for I equals start from 1 to 5, and we need to print number n, and then after we have to put the formula, because in first pattern we need to print only 5, but in second pattern we need to print 55. So 5 into 10 plus 5 is equal to 55. So we need to put our formula here, n equals n into 10 plus 5, and then after we need to repeat the loop next I, and then after int. Let's see it, then I'll explain you how it works. Creating exe file. Now starting program. Now you'll see the output 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 4, 5, and 5, 5. Now see, if you forget to put here semicolon, then it prints on another in a row format. Five, 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 five. So which type of format you need to print, you have to know it. How it works now, see here, n is equal to 5. This 5 value is assigned to n first time, and then after loop is repeated, I is equal to 1 to 5. First time it prints 1 to 5, it is true. So it prints n. N means now the value of n is 5. Now n is equal to n into 10 means the value of n is 5. 5 into 10 is equal to 50 plus 5, 55. Now 55, the value of n becomes 55. This 55 is assigned to n variable. Now next I. Now the loop repeat again. The value of I increased by 1, and 2 to 5, that is true. And print n. This time the value of I becomes 55. First time it is 5. After that it became 55. Now it prints 55 here. And again n is equal to, now the value of n is 55. 55 into 10 plus 5. 55 into 10 plus 5 means 55 into 10, 550 plus 5, 555. And then after, again the value of I increased by 1, I is equal to 3 to 5, that is true. And now it prints 555. And then after, again 555 into 10 plus 5 means 4 fives. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 fives. And then again it prints 4 fives. After that again it repeats and prints 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. And when it increased by 1, I is equal to 6 to 5, it is false. Then the loop is terminated. In this way it prints this type of pattern. But when you do not put here, if you forget to put here a semicolon, then it prints on the row format. This is about for loop. Now in this same pattern, we need to use a do while loop. We have to increase the value of loop I is equal to 1, because there is no for loop, and we use do statement, and we need to print it. After that, we need to increase the value of i plus 1, and this we need to remove it, and we need to check the condition. Loop LOP loop while i less than is equal to 5. Five 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 five, because the value of n is 5, and the loop first time 1, and do print n means it prints 5. After that, it increases 5 into 10 plus 5, 55. I is equal to i plus 1. Now the value of I becomes 2. These two, it check 2 less than is equal to 5. That is true. And then after it repeats again, it prints this. And means 55, it prints 55. In this way, it repeats several times up until the condition is satisfied, means only 5 patterns. Because here we checked only I less than is equal to 5, that's why it prints 5 pattern. And if when the value of I becomes 6, at that time when it checked, that time it is false and it terminates from here. This is about the do loop. And then we need to while loop. We need to print using the while loop. In this time, while we check the condition here, equal to less than is equal to 5. Then after we have already checked this condition, so here we write went. Only this much. Only we need to change this one. Now see here, I is equal to 1, while I less than is equal to 5 means this is true. And print n, it prints 5, and 5 into 10 plus 5, 55. I is increased by 1, now becomes 2. 2 less than is equal to 5, this is also true, it prints 55. After that, 55 into 10 plus 5. 550 plus 5, 555, and the value increased by 1, 3, 3 less than is equal to 5, that is true, it prints that 555, and then after it becomes 555 into 10 plus 5, 4 5s, and then after again it increased by 1, and it prints 4, and then after it prints 5, when the condition becomes I, the value of I becomes 6, 6 less than is equal to 5, it is false, then the loop will be terminated. And if you forget to put here semicolon, I already told you also, then it prints on row format. Thank you. I think you have understood about this. I will be back with other more videos. Thanks for watching the video.